It's an EVL Corporation security card. What are they doing with one of those?